Curran. This time it's Cutbush at his back. And Sabella. Oh, he's got away from them. Oh, and he does so, so well! He had three men around him. And he just came round in a wide arc, and no wonder he falls to his knees to take the applause of the Windsor supporters. But the United supporters must be wondering how on earth he was allowed to go away. He came away in an arc, and when he was in space he hit a right foot shot that was beating the goalkeeper from the moment that the ball was struck.